no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones flaring, moaning his own phone cold and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his dad walking out. Cause he hates him so bad that he blocks him out. If he ever saw him again, he'd probably knock him out. His thoughts are whack, he's mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. He packed his pants, some rags, and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back. He broke his nose, his house is a broken home. There's no control, he just lets his emotions go.
Auriculares.